and welcome to Mechanized Production, the show about 3D printing the fantastic world of Magic the Gathering. Each episode I will be taking something from the multiverse, modelling it, and then printing it on my 3D printer. Today I'm going to be making Boros Signet. Originally seen in Ravnica, City of Guilds, the art was given an update in Commander 2015 by Mike Sass, who took the Boros sigil and gave us a cool 3D wall plaque. So let's turn this into a model. And here we are. The tool I've used here is SketchUp Make 2017. It's what I'm familiar with and it's free. This model is in two parts, the fist and the star. Let's start with the star. The way I did this was to take the Boros watermark, extrude it for thickness, and then add on a subtle bevel. For the fist, I joined up the empty spaces in the model, extruded that face outwards, and then added a very slight bevel to the face that appears above the star. Now, because I don't have the capability of printing multiple filaments, I wanted to get a bit creative with how these pieces are joined together, so I've done that by having a very thin join between all of the fist pieces and corresponding indents on the star. I've also added in some hidden tabs at the base of the fist so that the fist clips together neatly with the star. Now that we have our model, let's go to the printer. The filaments we're using are 3D Hero PLA Gold and Ice PLA Barbaric Brown. I'd have liked a little more burgundy than brown, but this brown filament is reasonably affordable on Amazon UK. To save time on this video, I've condensed the combined 9 hours of printing into 2 short time lapses. And here is our final combined model. I really like the contrast between the gold and the brown. I think we've gotten pretty close to the artwork version. Because of tolerances, I had to do a little bit of filing in order to persuade these two pieces to connect together. With a multi-filament printer, that just wouldn't be an issue. If you like this video and want to see more in this series, then please like, subscribe, and leave a comment on the video below saying what you want to see printed next. The best ideas will make it into future videos. Until next time, this has been Mechanized Production. Thank you for watching.